Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you 6 different face washes under 300 rupees for all skin types, and these are really good in terms of they remove the dirt pretty well, they remove the oil from the face pretty well, and they clean the face pretty well. And these are easily available online as well as in the stores, and I really love using them on daily basis. So without any further delay, let me show you those beautiful 6 face washes under 300 rupees for all skin types. First one is from the brand Patanjali, and this is their lemon honey face wash, and this is for 45 rupees, and the quantity you're getting is 60 grams, which is really good. I really like this face wash because it removes the oil and dirt from my face pretty well, and also it doesn't make my skin dry after the application, and also it's pretty easily available online as well as in the stores, and also Patanjali doesn't need any introduction, and I really like its gentle on the face, and I think all skin type people will like this face wash. And yeah, so moreover, it also has lemon, which is really good for bright the skin, and also honey. You know, honey is like a moisturizing ingredient which moisturizes the skin pretty well. So I really like this face wash, and this is really cheap, and I think this face wash will suit all skin types. The next one is from the brand Garnier, and this is their Light Complete Fairness Face Wash, and this is for 85 rupees, and the quantity you're getting is 50 grams. You also get a bigger size in this, but I have the smaller size because I like carrying smaller size face wash when I'm traveling, and this is really good. It removes the oil and dirt from the face pretty well. Also, it brightens my face, and also this is suitable for all skin types, which is really good. And it has also lemon essence, which is really good for brightening the skin, and I really like this face wash, and this will suit all skin types. Okay, the next one is from the brand Pond's, and this is their White Beauty Mineral Clay Facial Foam Instant Brightness Face Wash, and you also get bigger size in this. This is for around 110, and the quantity you're getting is 40 grams, which is really good. And I really like this face wash because it removes the dirt and oil, and also makes my skin brighten, and also it does a decent job of, you know, cleaning the face pretty well. And I don't have any complaints from this face wash, and this is really easy to carry as well in the handbag. And usually when I'm traveling, I like to carry smaller size of face wash, and so this is really good in terms of carrying in your handbag if you're traveling. And it has mineral clay, which is really good for the skin. And yeah, so it does a normal job of cleaning the face pretty well, and I really recommend this face wash for all skin types. So this is from Pond's, and this is mineral clay face wash. Okay, the next one is from the brand Nykaa Naturals, and this is the sandalwood and orange peel face wash, and this is for around 139 rupees, and the quantity you're getting is 100 ml, which is really good. I have been using this for a while, and this is a decent face wash. I have no expectations from this face wash when I bought this, but it does a decent job of cleaning the face well. It doesn't make my skin dry after the application, and moreover, it says it's for detanning, but I don't see any kind of detanning happening on my skin because I'm not tanned, so I really can't comment on that. But yeah, it's a decent face wash for 139 rupees, and the quantity is 100 ml, which is really cool and good for daily use. So yeah, this is a decent face wash from the brand Nykaa Naturals, and I really recommend this for all skin types. Okay, the next one is from the brand Himalaya, and this is their Purifying Neem Face Wash. And I think this particular face wash doesn't need any kind of introduction. This is a well-known brand in the market, and this is one of the fast moving face wash in the market. And I really like this. I've been using this for ages now, and I really like it. It has neem and turmeric, which is really good for the skin. And you get different sizes in this. And this one is for 120 rupees, and the quantity you're getting is 100 ml. I really like this face wash because it does a decent job on my face. It removes the dirt, oil, and it cleanses my face well. And overall, a decent face wash which has all organic ingredients in it, which is really good. And I really like this face wash. I don't know why, but I really like this face wash, and been using for ages now. And I think this face wash also is good for all skin types. The next one is from the brand Root Mantra, and this is their Cucumber Ayurvedic Medicinal Face Wash, and this is for 98 rupees, and the quantity you're getting is 115 ml, which is really good. I really like this face wash because it's paraben free, it's really cheap, and it's available easily online as well as in the stores. And I really like it has all natural ingredients, and I really like this. You're using at least once a week. I like using this face wash, and I really like the smell of the face wash. It's like exactly like cucumber, and it removes the dirt and oil from the face pretty well, and also cleanses the face pretty well. And it says it's helpful to control blemishes and pimples, purifying the skin, which I can't comment because I don't see any kind of major difference on my skin. But if you're looking something gentle face wash for daily use, I think this is also one of the very good brand available in the market. And yeah, so this is Root Mantra Cucumber Ayurvedic Medicinal Face Wash. So these were my top 6 face washes under 300 rupees for all skin types. I really like using them. They do a pretty decent job of removing the oil and dirt from the face. They clean the face properly, and yeah, overall decent face washes under 300 rupees for all skin types, and they're easily available online as well in the stores, and I really like using them. So I hope the video was helpful for you guys, and if you like the video, don't forget to give a like and share with your friends and family. And also, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys soon. Till then, take care. Bye.